Choice! Now!
What do we want?
Choice!
Where do we want it?
Now!
We are celebrating that we repealed the eighth down south and now it's the north's turn. We have got wonderful British MPs that are here, that are standing with us, and the Westminster, they have the power to legislate for this. We have had no government for 2 years now, and the citizens of the north of Ireland deserve better than that.
Yes, we do.
The north is next! The north is next! The north is next! The north is next!
This is a human rights issue, and as a result, Westminster have an obligation to step in.
It'd be hard to see so many people out here supporting us today.
I'm absolutely thrilled, but I'm not at all surprised. I think the amount of people that came out in support of repealing the 8th in the Republic last year, we had all our sisters and brothers from the north who helped us with that. I'm only gratified to be able to return the favour.
No more fights! Give us rights! No more fights! Give us rights!
You cannot deny the women of Ireland the choice. It worked in the south, it's going to work in the north.
Yeah!